Most Holy Mother of God, save us by many temptations and